Hey everybody, it's Richard Van Camp with my big fat face. I'm just kidding. I just wanted to do a quick reading from the 20th edition of Angel Wing Splash Pattern. I am so grateful to Kegadon's Press for publishing it. I'm grateful to Kateri Echo NZ Dam, my publisher and editor 20 years ago, who saw something in it that nobody else did, and I'm so grateful. So I'm going to do a quick reading from Mermaids, which is the debut story from Torchy. It's where you get to meet him and Snowbird and Sven. And I've built an entire galaxy around these characters. So I'm just going to do a quick 1 minute reading from his short story, Mermaids. There are 10 short stories in here, and I think there's 12 in the 20th edition. We've just put two new short stories in there, which are illustrated. So there's two new comic books in the 20th edition of Angel Wing Splash Pattern, published by Kegadon's Press. My name is Richard Van Camp, and I am just in awe. I'm so glad to be here. So here we go. Here's the intro to Mermaids, narrated by a character named Torchy. Here we go. Come flying out of the Range Hotel, elbows busted, bleeding through my sock. Gotta find those sisters. Right rump is sore. Took the fall so I wouldn't go through the TV. Yellowknife. I hate this town. Cabbies everywhere. The little native girl I saw waiting earlier is still there. Waiting. Still waiting for who? Her folks? She's got those yellow gumboots on. Christ, she's gotta be cold. It's late. What time is it? Gotta make that bus. I feel my blood drain and pool in my boot. I head towards her. Her face is filthy. She's shivering. I gotta make that bus. You're bleeding, she says. That's that. Bye. Masicho. Thank you.